does get one, but then the trade is instantly found by Body. Happy and XMS, all that stand between G2 and this series, and they're gonna both go down. Body and Kenny pick things up, and G2 close it out 2-0. A fantastic series from them, and that was slick.
That was just as slick as this cobblestone win. That was on point.
How long do you think they've been rehearsing that? That's what I want James to address in the interview. How long have they been practicing that damn handshake?
Yeah.